now on these two, on these pieces of paste, bring these into play. And that one as well. Just bring that piece over. Okay, I'd like someone to draw an eye in the middle. The reason you're drawing an eye is because films are about imagination, which is a way of imagining of where you hear your dream, the way you create, when you think about doing a drawing and using your imagination in your brain and your mind. And that's where movies come from. They come from imagination. But I'd like you from the eye to maybe think about what would you like to be in the future in your life. I'd like you to, again, draw the lines and imagine those off, and then we're going to maybe turn those into some movie ideas.
This is your
okay. Okay.
Let's see what else.